kitchen. On today's episode, we're going to be making homemade strawberry lemonade. For this particular recipe, what we will be using will be a bag of lemons, which you need 7 to 8 lemons, some sugar, some strawberries, and you need a measuring cup and a nice pitcher. When I come back, I will start with the next step. Okay guys, what I've done now is rinsed off all my strawberries and I took the little tops off of them. And then I rinsed the lemons off and I cut them in half. Right over here what I did, I'm going to use this for decoration to put off inside my pitcher once I make the lemonade to make it look a little nicer. So for the recipe, make sure you have a 16-ounce thing of strawberries. And if you don't like to use sugar, you can also use honey. Now with the sugar, we're going to boil this. If you use honey, you can just whisk it in a bowl. But you can whisk the honey and the water together in a little bowl. But if you're using sugar, you're going to boil it to make the simple syrup. So let's get started. What I'm about to do now is squeeze a couple of things of lemons, which I'm going to squeeze 3 by hand because I don't have a lemon squeezer or I can't find it. So once I do these 3, I'm going to come back and show you the full thing with the lemon juice. Okay, I'm going to do the last 2 because I've done the majority of them. If you prefer the honey, like I was saying in the last little part, because honey is a little better, you just make sure you don't boil the water. You just get the 2 cups of cold water and your 1 1/4 cup of honey and stir together in a little bowl. Now, once I do this very last one, what we're going to do is go over to the stove where I already have 2 cups of water waiting. And I'm going to pour in 1 cup of sugar, and I'm going to whisk it around until it dissolves. So when I come back, I'll be at the stove. Hey guys, I've already poured the 2 cups of water in. So now I'm pouring in 1 cup of sugar. And what you're going to do is whisk this until it all dissolves in. So once it dissolves in, then we'll come back. But I'm just going to whisk this on medium high until it all begins to dissolve in. So when I come back, this will already be done, and we'll go to the next step, which will be the blending up the strawberries in my blender along with my simple syrup, which is nothing but sugar water, and I'm about to blend it. Okay, I'm gonna blend it just a little bit more just to make sure everything's blended together. Okay, now when I come back, I'm gonna have my pitcher filled with ice and we're gonna finish it up. Now I've poured my mixture in here. I'm gonna put the ice in it in my cup because I'm gonna put this in the refrigerator. Now I'm pouring the lemon juice in here, my mixture of lemons and strawberries. I'm finna get my spoon and stir this up. And this is a simple, easy little treat that you can make for the summertime with you and your kids. And it doesn't take any time to do it. The next video that I'm gonna make in a couple of weeks, I'm gonna make this, but I'm gonna make a real easier version for somebody who don't have time to do it this way. I'm finna add some ice to this because I'm gonna put mine in the refrigerator, but I'm finna stir this in real good and then I'll be back. Okay guys, this is the finished result. I changed my pitcher because I'm putting that in the refrigerator and I don't want it to waste in my refrigerator. But this is the strawberry lemonade, at least my version. Thanks for watching. If you're new to my show, subscribe.